Good morning, student. How are you? I hope you all are fine at home. Yes or no?
So, we have already discussed your political. Sunil sir, taken your history.
Yes or no?
I am taking your political and geography at both parts. So, we have discussed, I think, 1-2 chapter diversity, discrimination about of political science.
Yes or no?
But we have not discussed anything about of geography.
Okay, today we will start the chapter of your geography.
First chapter. What is the first chapter?
The Earth in the solar system.
Earth, yes.
Earth. Think about. Yes or no?
Earth in the solar system. So, in a clear night, when you look up the sky, it seems to be straight into continuous TV stuff.
Yes.
That is. We are starting first star. Okay. Whenever you go in night time, okay, whenever you see the sky, is there a strong, thin, tiny, twinkle object? Is there? Yes or no? Twinkling some object?
One minute.
Okay, in sky, there is twinkling some object, little object. Yes or no? That is what? It is star. Yes or no? It is star. Okay, so the universe. First talk, we'll discuss about the universe. What is universe? All the celestial bodies are located in the universe. All the celestial bodies are located in the universe. Okay, but what is celestial bodies? The sun, moon, asteroid, comet, asteroids are appearing in the sky along with the star. These are the collective known as the celestial bodies. Matlab, sun, moon, meteoroids, comets, asteroids, which are appearing in the sky, these are the called what? Celestial body. Okay. The celestial bodies are located in universe. Universe kaise bana gaya? That is taken from the celestial bodies ko lekar universe bana gaya. Okay. The universe is defined as the totally everything that exists, including the physical matters and energy. The plants also galaxy. Human also are a part of the universe. Human. Okay. Human means we are the humans. Yes or no? We are also part of what is? We are also part of universe. Like celestial, these are also part. But is there in Earth? It is also part of universe. There is, we are also in living Earth. Yes or no? Means we are the part of the universe. Okay. This is another call. Is that the mother of the universe is known as a nebula. Okay, that is nebula. What is the nebula? Yeah, that is the nebula. It is the mother of the Earth. Okay, mother of the universe. Okay, mother of the universe called what is nebula. Okay, so the universe is so huge that is difficult to imagine its size. It is too big. Okay, what is our universe? It is too long and big. We can't imagine. Okay, about our universe, what is it? All the celestial bodies just a part of the universe. Okay, it is too much big. What is the size? We cannot imagine. It is how much our universe. Okay, universe that star. Star, I have said, no, that teeny twinkle object that appear in the night sky are called star. Very easy. Chote chote jo raat ko chote chote dikhai dete na, teeny twinkle objects. Okay, are you seeing? Yes or no? Yes, that is called star. These are very big in size, but it is looking like sun because it is too far than us. Yes or no? Because it is too far than us. How much say ho bahut dur hai. That's why it is looking like little. Teeny. Teeny means what? Chota. Yes or no? Because it is too far than us. Hamare se bahut dur hai. That's why it is looking little. Teeny object like. Each of the star is bigger than the Earth, so the we will live. Okay, there is also some star that is bigger than the Earth. Okay. That is bigger than the Earth. Some are small. There is so many also small, but so many are bigger than the Earth. Bigger than the Sun also. Okay. The Sun is also a star, but it is similar bigger because it is names of the Earth. Okay. Nearness of the Earth. Star are more bigger than Sun. Some star are more bigger than the Sun. But it is looking like what? Little bit Sun star are. But Sun is looking like bigger. Yes or no? In our Sun looking like bigger. But why? Because it is too nearer than us. Because ye hamara ke hamare se pass mein. What is that Sun? Thoda pass mein. Isliye it is looking like big. But the stars are too small because it is too far than us. Okay, bahut dur hai humse. Okay. That is the stars are made of burning gases. It is in made of burning gases. Yeah, look, it is okay. Okay, these are stars. Okay, so then next constellation. What are the constellations? Okay, we say millions of million stars in the night sky. Some of them appear in the been in a group. Format the definition pattern. Okay, like a group. ऐसे कोई ऐसे group जैसा होगा ऐसे 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 कुछ ऐसे कुछ group को लेकर there is so many stars there is like a group. Okay, जैसे कुछ बात कर रहे हो वहाँ पे group में बैठकर. These are called constellations. Okay. अपेयर टू गेट ग्रुप फॉर्मिंग द डेफिनेशन पार्ट ऑफ दिस ग्रुप स्टार आर द नोन एज कॉन्स्टेलेशन सब ग्रुप को लेकर कुछ इन द स्काई विल सीन ओके टुडे विल सीन इन द स्काई दैट इज टू कुछ ऐसे ग्रुप जैसे हो गए स्टार ओके इट इज कॉल्ड कॉन्स्टेलेशन जो भी है कुछ ग्रुप दे आर रिकॉग्नाइज बाय द शेप फ्रॉम द फॉर एग्जाम्पल ओर्सा मेजर ऑल्सो नोन एज द ग्रेट पियर और बिग पियर ओर्सा माइनर ऑल्सो नोन एज द लिटिल पियर इसे याद रखना ग्रेट पियर और बिग पियर ओर्सा माइनर ऑल्सो नोन एज लिटिल पियर ओके सो यू नो दैट इज अ मेजर मेजर ऑल्सो मेजर कॉन्स्टेलेशन मतलब सप्तर्षि मंडल यू नो अबाउट ऑफ सप्तर्षि मंडल डोंट नो दैट सेवन स्टार यू नो लाइक ए क्वेश्चन मार्क Like a question mark is looking. Yes or no? Yes or no? Okay, we'll be see today. Okay, the two star of the head of the constellation Saptarshi are the called pointers. These pointers always points towards the pole star. Okay, pole star. Yes, what is the pole star? ऐसे Saptarshi मंडल होता है. Yes or no? ये जो पहला तो यहाँ पे जो होगा, उससे सीधे जो है, जो star वहाँ पे जो चमकता हुआ star होगा, it is called pole star. Okay, it is called pole star. There is no picture in the book, I think, about this. Okay, but वहाँ से जो सीधे जो आकर यहाँ पे जो चमकता हुआ star दिखा दे, it is called pole star. Okay. The north star, yes, it is looking in north. Okay, north direction. आप देख रहे हैं north side में दिखा देता है. Okay, in north direction, it is looking in north direction. Okay. So, you will watch it today. So next galaxy. Star also not unfortunately distributed in the universe. They occur the group. Billions of stars together form a global. Yes. What is galaxy? Billions of stars is that billions of stars together form a group called galaxy. बहुत सारे क्या तारे को लेकर ये galaxy में दिखाई देते हैं. बहुत सारे billions of stars को लेकर होता है क्या? Galaxy. A galaxy is a huge system of billions of stars and clouds or dust and gases. It is galaxy is a huge system that there is a billions of star clouds and dust and gases is there okay there are millions of galaxies in universe there are millions of gases millions of what is galaxy okay so milky way galaxy it is believed that okay our solar system is a part of galaxy okay solar it is also part of solar system galaxy What is solar system? The solar system. Solar means what? Solar means what? Solar means sun. Okay. The family of the sun is called solar system. The family of the sun is called solar system. Yes or no? जैसे कि हमारा solar system है. How many planets in solar system? Eight planets. Yes or no? उसमें से head है हमारा sun. Okay. जैसे कि तुम्हारा घर का head कौन है? Your father. Right? Sun is our father. Sun is our father. It's the head of solar system. Who is sun? The sun, its eight planets are objects moving around them correctly from the solar system. It is called solar system. Sun and उसके जो लेकर eight planets उसे लेकर हमारा solar system create हुआ. Okay. First today we will discuss only about what sun. Okay, the sun. Important facts यहाँ पे दिया गया sun के बारे में. Okay, sun facts. The sun is the center of the solar system. Okay, it is the center of the solar system. What sun? Sun is the center of solar system. It is a hot and burning gases. It is the largest celestial body in the solar system. It is the largest celestial body in the solar system. Okay. It is the nearest star to the Earth. Earth के पास में है ये. Okay. Hydrogen, helium, main gases present in the sun. You have to remember that is hydrogen and helium are the main gases in the present in the where is sun. The surface temperature of the sun is about 5,778. Okay. That is the temperature of the sun. The distance between sun and the earth is about 115 million kilometers. Distance between earth and Earth and Sun distance. It is 150 million. Okay. 115 million kilometer. That distance between Sun and Earth. It is the most important point. Okay. And light from the sun is 8 minutes from the east to earth. Okay. सन से जो लाइट आता है, लाइट आने के लिए, सन से लाइट आने के लिए कहाँ की तरफ, आर्क को आने के लिए कितना टाइम लगता है, 8 मिनट लगता है. ओके, 8 मिनट लेता है उससे टाइम, सन से आर्क को लाइट आने के लिए 8 मिनट लगता है. ओके, द प्लैनेट्स, द वर्ड प्लैनेट इज डिराइव फ्रॉम द नेक्स्ट प्लैनेट्स. तो वर्ड प्लैनेट्स डिराइव फ्रॉम द ग्रीक वर्ड प्लैनेटर्स, प्लैनेट्स. ओके, ये प्लैनेट्स आया है जिसका मीनिंग है वंडर, इट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ वंडर. ओके, so there are 8 planets in the solar system, you know that is the 8 planets in the solar system that you have to remember. Okay, there is two type of planets, that is the one is inner planets, the two is outer planets. Okay, that is inner planets. Which are the inner planets? Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars are the inner planets. Yaad rakhna, which are Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars are inner planets. Okay. Mercury, Mars, Venus, Earth, these are the called inner planets. Outer planets, rest of the Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, these are called outer planets. Okay. Then they start with the Sun is completed and Mercury. Okay, it is the closest planet to the Sun. Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun. Sun के पास में रहता है. What is? Sun के पास में है यहाँ पे क्या है? Mercury. Okay. Sun के पास में क्या है? Mercury. It is does not have any satellites. It is does not have any satellites. In the Mercury there is no satellite. Okay. It is fastest moving planets take only 82 to revolve around the Sun. Okay. ये टाइम रहता है. How many times? 88 days. लेता है किसको? सन को चारों तरफ घूमने के लिए. ओके, वन रिवोल्यूशन कंप्लीट करने के लिए. वन रिवोल्यूशन मतलब वन ईयर, ये सुनो, वन ईयर वहां पे मर्क्यूरी में एक वन ईयर होने के लिए 88 डेज लगता है. ओके, वन ऐसे वहां से स्टार्ट करने के लिए, बिकॉज व्हाई? बिकॉज यहां पे कम लगता है क्योंकि ये पास में है ना, थोड़ा कम डिस्टेंस हो जाए घूमने के लिए लगेगा, ये सुनो. और यहाँ पे जोर से भी घूमता है ये. इट टेक 59 डेज टू कंप्लीट ऑन रोटेशन ऑन अर्थ, खुद के एक्सिस को कंप्लीट करने के लिए यहाँ पे लगता है 59 डेज. ओके, then Venus, next Venus, important facts about the Venus. It is called Earth sisters, Earth twins से बोलते भी. It does not have any satellite, but it is also does not have any satellite. Okay, it also known as the morning and evening star. It is also known as the morning and evening star. याद रखना इसे, just remember that points. Okay, very important. It is also known as morning and evening star, Venus. Okay, it is take 225 days complete one revolution around the sun. अराउंड द सन उसे कंप्लीट करने के लिए लगता है 225 डेज. ओके, अनलाइक अदर प्लैनेट्स इट रोटेट फ्रॉम द ईस्ट टू वेस्ट. इट इज रोटेट फ्रॉम ईस्ट टू वेस्ट, नॉट वेस्ट टू ईस्ट. ओके, याद रखना. इट इज टेक 243 डेज टू कंप्लीट वन रोटेशन. उसी खुद की एक्सिस को रोटेशन करने के लिए इट इज कंप्लीट, इट इज टेकन 243 डेज टू कंप्लीट वन रोटेशन ऑन ईस्ट एक्सिस. ओके, द आर्क, देन द आर्क. It is also called a blue. Then you have stopped there from Earth. Okay, next class then another things will be read. Okay, today only we will discuss about the Earth. Okay, then Moon, Mars, Jupiter, Uranus, etc., etc. Okay, Earth. It is also called a blue planet. Why? That a question will come. Why Earth is called blue planets? Why? Because it is more than 70% of the Earth surface is covered by water. Otherwise, you can write it is because about 3/4 of the Earth surface is covered with water. That's why it is called blue planet. That's a one satellite, natural satellite. What is? Moon. That's a one satellite. What is the satellite's name? That is the moon. It is take 365 days to complete one revolution around sun. It is take 365 days taken time to complete one rotation around sun. And on its axis, yes or no? We have known that is 365.25 days. Means it is one year. Okay, one year. Revolution, egg revolution complete करने के लिए सन की चारों तरफ एक साल लगता है. Yes or no? And its on axis it is 43.9 hour, 24 hour, means this is 24 hour, okay, 24 hour, that is, this called one day, okay. It is also a unique planet of solar system. It is called unique planet of solar system because there is life, yes or no? It is neither too far nor too close to the sun. ज़्यादा दूर नहीं है और ज़्यादा पास नहीं है किससे? सन से. तो आर्थ एटमोस्फेयर इज रिच ऑक्सीजन एंड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. यहाँ पे ज्यादा ऑक्सीजन, देयर इज ऑल्सो टू मच कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड अवेलेबल इन आवर आर्थ एटमोस्फेयर. ओके, वाटर इज ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट इन द अर्थ व्हिच इज एसेंशियल फॉर द लाइफ. यू नो यू हैव ऑलरेडी रीड इन साइंस, इट इज वाटर इज द मोस्ट एसेंशियल थिंग्स फॉर लाइफ, यस ऑर नो? विदाउट वी कैन सर्वाइव विदाउट वाटर, इट कैन बी. ओके, सो इट इज द एसेंशियल, व्हाट इज एसेंशियल सोर्स ऑफ लाइफ, water. Our earth, other planets, because there are presence of diversity is life. That is also life present. Yes, an ocean atmosphere play a very critical surrounding of the earth. The atmosphere, lithosphere, biosphere, these are things we have already read, it is, I think. So are there different season? Yes or no? That is what you have already read in, that's about of season in standard 5, 6, 5. Yes or no? That is different season. Season changes greatly affected the life pattern of the earth. Okay. या फिर जो सीजन चेंज होता है ये हमारा लाइफ को अफेक्ट होता है. ओके, सो दैट इज कंप्लीटेड. वेनस, स्टार, मर्क्यूरी, प्लैनेट्स. ओके, देन नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल बी डिस्कस अबाउट मार्स, जुपिटर, सैटर्न, वेनस, नेपच्यून, एक्सेट्रा. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टेक केयर, बाय बाय.